journey of food begins at the mouth and ends at the anus. The food passes through a process called digestion, where it is broken down completely till all the nutrients are absorbed into the bloodstream and the waste is removed. There are many organs involved in this process, and there is a lot of activity happening in every organ. Mouth. We begin digesting our food as soon as we put it in our mouth. Our teeth are powerful crushers that cut, chew, shred, and grind the food. Our lips hold the food in. Our tongue pushes the food inside the mouth as it mixes with saliva. We have salivary glands in our mouth and cheeks, which secrete a liquid called saliva. Saliva contains many enzymes which moisten the food and begin to break it down into smaller particles, thus making it soft and smooth like a paste. The tongue, which is actually a powerful muscle, moves the food towards the back of the mouth and pushes it down into the esophagus. This process is called swallowing.
Esophagus.
The esophagus is a long, thin tube which transports the food from the mouth to the stomach. This tube is inside our neck. It is about 25 centimeters long in an adult. It is also called the gullet or the food pipe. The strong muscles in the walls of this tube squeeze and push the food down into the stomach. It has a muscular valve towards the bottom, which stops the food from the stomach to re-enter the mouth. Stomach. Our stomach is a J-shaped, strong muscular bag that can stretch to store food. It works like a food blender. Its muscular walls contract to churn the food we have swallowed. Acidic fluids, called digestive juices, aid in the breaking down of food. Some parts of the food, such as glucose, are directly absorbed into the blood through the walls of the stomach. The food in stomach stays for nearly 3 to 4 hours. Liver. The liver is the largest and busiest organ inside the body. It does many different jobs, out of which 3 are very important. It produces thick green fluid called bile, which is stored in a small pear-shaped bag called the gallbladder. Bile is a digestive juice which helps in breaking up the fats that are eaten. This makes it easier for fatty food to be digested in the stomach and intestine. The liver also receives and processes nutrients from the blood, storing some and passing others on. It also clears the blood of poisons and wastes. Pancreas. The pancreas produces many enzymes which are released into the small intestine. The intestine needs these to further break down the food. It also produces insulin, a hormone which controls the sugar levels in our blood. When the pancreas do not produce enough insulin, we tend to get diabetes. Small intestine. When the food leaves the stomach, it enters the small intestine, which is nearly 7 meters long. The digestive juices further break down the food into soluble substances, which can be easily absorbed by the walls of the intestine. It is then passed into the bloodstream. Large intestine. The large intestine is a long, white tube around 1.5 meters long that surrounds the tightly coiled small intestine. It is at the end of the digestive system. It receives remains of food from the small intestine. Excess water and salts are absorbed here, and the waste products from the digested food, including fiber, that is, the part of food which is not digested, moves down to the end of the tract. The walls of the large intestine are very smooth and produce a slimy mucus. This helps the food waste, called feces, to slide along easily and pass out of the body through the anus. Undigested food stays in the large intestine for up to 12 hours before it is pushed out of the body. Rectum. It is a 12 centimeters long tube at the end of the large intestine which holds the feces. When it fills up, we feel the need to go to the toilet. Anus. The anus is the final destination. It is an opening in the body which lies at the end of the rectum. The solid waste passes out of the body from here. Thus, remember, we must chew our food well, eat a balanced diet, and follow the right eating habits to stay healthy and fit.